today we are going to be making a carrot cake.
So this is a very delicious cake and you must try it. So these are the ingredients.
4 eggs, a cup of sugar, a bit of vanilla that is optional, less than a teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of baking powder,
less than a tablespoon of orange juice,
carrots. This you can get as much as you want. It depends on how much carrots you want. And yeah. 2 cups of self-raising flour.
Some vegetable oil.
And
some orange zest.
So these are all the ingredients. Let's get started.
Now it's time to start making. So first we are going to add the self-raising flour into the bowl, but not all of it. Just a bit.
Just keep a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And we are going to add the baking powder.
So this is the dry ingredients.
And the salt.
Just a tiny bit because we don't want it to be too salty.
And then we are going to mix that in together. Once you have mixed it all together, we are going to put this aside
and get the other bowl.
So we are going to add the 4 eggs. To mix it with an electric mixer, so we'll be back. Okay, we have mixed the eggs with an electric mixer, so yeah. Now we are going to add in the sugar. And then we're just gonna mix that in together. Okay guys, so now we are going to
add in the orange juice
and the orange zest
and give it a mix.
Okay, once you have mixed that in together, you are going to add the vegetable oil or canola oil and keep it mixing. This is optional, guys, so you don't have to.
But I just think it brings in more flavour.
Okay. Now we are going to add in the other mixture to our liquidy mixture.
So the dry ingredients with the wet ingredients.
Okay guys, be careful with the mixing or that will happen to you guys too, but that was a mistake, so yeah.
Give it a good mix.
And you can also mix with the electric mixer. Okay guys, so you can add a bit of milk too. Milk is optional as well. You're just gonna mix that together. Okay guys, time for the main ingredient, the carrots. So
this is going to bring in all of the flavor.
Once you've got the carrots in, you're gonna mix it in
I can already smell that carrot texture.
We know a lot of people that love carrots, so this recipe is going to be perfect for them.
Okay guys, we're gonna mix it all in. Gonna get it all from the edges so it isn't a waste too.
Okay, now we are gonna spray the cake pan with some canola oil spray.
So it doesn't stick.
Okay guys, time to put it in the oven on 150 degrees. Put it in the oven and take it out when a fork comes out clean.